I'm Julia Tolk.
And I'm Spencer Billings.
And you're watching Draper Park News.
Ready? Set. Go.
I wasn't looking in the camera, so it's okay.
Imagine this, a world without the most incredible, most delicious food ever known to mankind.
You may be thinking, what is this incredible food? Well, let me tell you, this amazing treat is called chocolate.
According to Cadbury.com, chocolate was first discovered back in 1900 BC by the Aztecs and the Mayans.
They used the chocolate for drinks, currency, and more.
When Christopher Columbus made his trip across the ocean, he discovered that the Aztecs had an abundance of chocolate.
Christopher Columbus spread the word about this amazing sweet, making chocolate industry spread throughout the globe.
Chocolate! So what if we ran out?
According to Scholastic's News, chocolate will run out by the year 2020.
The reason for the decrease in cocoa is that farmers are producing less cocoa than the world can eat.
One of the causes in this cocoa problem is dry weather in Africa, the main location for cocoa. Another contributor is all of the widespread diseases such as the well-known Ebola virus.
Since some farmers have stopped growing cocoa, the possibility to not have any more chocolate is an even greater percentage.
Chocolate is in many things, and the world would be completely lost without it.
We're here with Madison Costello. She's here to answer some questions about chocolate.
How do you feel about chocolate?
I love chocolate.
How would you feel if it ran out?
I would cry my heart out.
What do you think the world would be like without chocolate?
I think that there'd be a lot more fat people without chocolate.
Well said.
Thank you for watching, and we hope this made you care about chocolate and its legacy. Let's take a moment to recognize what it's worth.